What's up, everybody? It's RazzleDazzleMarcus playing Kingdom Hearts once again. Last episode, we took care of the Pegasus Cup. I'm not gonna bother doing the Pegasus Cup alone or the timer just yet. Monster's gone. Let's go back. Let's go before he comes back. Okay, cool. So we could just move right along. Yeah, I'm just gonna do those off camera. I'll tell you what I get once I complete those. But yes, we are going to the next world. And this world actually is kind of interesting because of one specific feature that this world has. Oh shit, you know what I forgot to do when I was back in Traverse Town? I forgot to check out this one area that just opened up. It's nothing special, but like... yeah. We'll go back, eventually. Yeah, here we are, to Atlantica. Probably everyone's least favorite world in this game. I know it's, like, really hard to, like, get around because you'll see why in a second. But, yeah, this is everyone's least favorite world. I disagree. I think Wonderland is a piece of shit, and this one, while it is hard to get around, at least, you know... it makes you feel like you're underwater. Okay, guys, prepare for landing. Come on. Land where? In the sea? We'll drown. I don't know what was up with that Shatnerian delivery there. Not with my magic, we won't. Just leave it to me. Oh boy, I'd like to see what happens here. You'll see. Again, I'm catering that response just in favor of, like, those who have not experienced Kingdom Hearts outside of this Let's Play. Whoa! Hey, look at us! I'm a merman! Goofy's a turtle and Donald's a fucking... half duck, half octopus. Well, actually, now that I think about it, Goofy is also half dog, half turtle. Man. Yeah, I'd freak out too if I ever saw something like that. Half duck, half octopus.
No, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder? I don't know. There's something weird about them.
Yeah, how about the fact that, like, half of us are fucking, like, weird animal combinations?
You seem a little different. Where are you from?
Yeah? Well, you seem a bit different, too. Far away. Ginger-ass mermaid.
I'm not really used to these waters.
Tell me about how you have a soul. Oh, man, how old is that joke? Probably older than I am now. Why?
Don't worry.
All she's doing is just teaching me how to swim. Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time for you to learn how to swim properly. Practice swimming with Flounder. Try tag him. Oh god, we're playing tag with Flounder. Seriously, look at... hold on, let me point something out. Okay, so yeah, fuck is Flounder? Flounder! Fuck. Hold on. Okay, he's over there. Okay, take a look at this for a second. Look at Flounder compared to Sebastian over here. Look at that fucking size comparison, and that's like Flounder from far away. Seriously, Flounder is a fucking fat-ass fish. He could easily, like, swallow Sebastian in one gulp if he could. Or if he so chose. Where the fuck you go? Oh, okay. Great, I'm playing tag with Flounder. Yeah, it's kind of weird to control. And that'll be even more apparent. Where the fuck did he go now? Because now, like... oh, there he is. How many times do I have to fucking tag him? Go. Okay. Cool. That's the last time, right? Cool. But, like, yeah, it is kind of hard to get around, but, like, that's going to be even more apparent when we actually start fighting. Yes, you do fight Heartless. Oh, God, here they come. The fucking Sea Heartless. Oh, man. Yeah, hide in the shell, you cowards. Yeah, just fucking use thunder. I don't give a gosh darn about chasing these guys individually. Let me just get a couple of these bubbles. How weird is that, by the way? For collecting MP balls is like kind of weird, especially underwater. I did try hitting it. That's kind of weird to be collecting bubbles for magic, seeing as how we are underwater. There's fucking bubbles everywhere. Those creatures chase us here. Oh no, those monsters might be heading for the palace too. We better head back right away. But what if we run into more on the way back? I'm sorry, but we need your help. Please come to the palace with us. The trident markers on the walls point the way there. Oh man, I wouldn't have guessed otherwise. We won't get lost as long as we follow them. Okay, let's get going. Oh shit. We're actually gonna fight alongside with Ariel. Do I really want to fight with Ariel? Nah, leave the bitch out. No disrespect to anyone who loves Ariel, by the way. Oh, yeah, follow the markers, right. Man, it's gonna be so weird. Oh, now the title card appears. Don't know why it didn't appear earlier. Seriously, look how much we have to explore. Oh, wow. Look how much we have to explore here. There's like so much shit all around us. What's up, Donald? There's like so much shit to explore all around us, and like you could go like, you know, up, down, fucking everywhere. Ah, shit, I was about to open that chest, but... Oh, not even a chest. I don't even know why I should call it that anymore. It's a fucking shell now. And plus, like, not only is it, like, awkward to fight underwater, but also, like, collecting all the items is awkward as all fuck because you have to, like, position yourself in just, like, the right direction of where the item is. And, like, having the treasure magnet on doesn't really help all that much. I know. It's people's least favorite levels in the game, but I disagree otherwise, because at least this level is actually, like, far different than all the other ones that we've been facing so far. Even if it is awkward as all fuck to get around, at least, like, you know, it's really great to look at, and at least, you know, there's a great aesthetic to it. Unlike some other fucking world. Wonderland. I still say buy it. That's like my least favorite level. I know people consider this to be their least favorite, but I wholeheartedly disagree. And again, it really helps that you have thunder. Okay, now let me open this up. Oh, come on. There we go. What did I get? Mythical shard. Cool beans. Let me open up this chest. Come on! There we go. My ether. Whoops. Man, there's like so much to explore. It's like, it's kind of interesting in a way. Elixir. And yeah, I know we move slow at first, but there's an ability that we get later on that'll make things a bit easier. Yeah, believe it or not, there's like a shared ability that you get in this world. That is only gonna be used for this world. Actually, no, I take it back. It carries on when you're swimming. Like, not swimming right now, but like, swimming as like a human. Are there any more? I already got that one up there. Okay, I'm not gonna fight Heartless all the time. There's another chest down here. Can't get yet. Fuck off. I probably need to do some more grinding now that I think about it. I'm only just saying that because I could equip like that other Keyblade, the Three Wishes one, but I really want to use this one though. Oh well. Yeah, I'll just do some more grinding, just for the sake of having this Keyblade along with me. Remember how I said before, I've always wanted a real-life Keyblade? That could not be any more truer than me wanting the Spellbinder Keyblade. Dude, I would fucking love to have this Keyblade in real life. I think I'd go in here, right? Palm Depths. I think we go in here, right? Yeah, that's where the Tridents are playing. Whoa! Aw, shit. Wait, isn't there, hold on. Isn't there a dolphin that's, like, somewhere nearby? I guess not. I guess we're on our own. Okay, fuck off. Alright, cool. Alright, yeah, don't go into that swirling vortex of terror. Go up here. Go around these Heartless. I'm not gonna bother fighting them right now. And you might be thinking, like, well, yeah, it is awkward to fight Heartless underwater. And, like, you know, how would you even want to grind in a place like this? Well, here's the thing. You don't have to grind here. Remember what I said before? You could just go back to Olympus Coliseum and enter in those tournaments again? That's exactly what I'm going to do, and that's exactly what I've been doing this whole time. Oh shit, I guess not fighting Heartless actually backfired on us. Oh my god! That was too close. Oh my god, Triton, you're such a fucking beast, man. I just noticed something. Even in Kingdom Hearts, Ariel still has that fucking gravity-defying bang on her. Seriously, girls everywhere would kill to have bangs like that. Daddy? But then again, I would kind of kill to have a beard like Triton's. Seriously, look at that thing, man. It looks like a member of ZZ Top.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas, His Majesty King Triton. And who are they?
Actually, the king of the sea is Neptune. It's not Triton. They don't look familiar. Check your facts.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Oh, actually, no. It's not King Neptune. It's Cthulhu.
Well, it
Shout out to Delon, by the way, who is like an uber Cthulhu fan.
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear?
Yeah, just storm off in a huff. I guess we're starting off with her.
Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian.
That was kind of like intrigued me on how like Triton knew about the keyhole. I think aside from, let me see. Yeah, aside from like the villains, Triton is the only one who is actually aware of the keyhole's existence. Oh, actually, no. I take it back. Genie is. Well, I mean, then again, Genie did say, like, the last time he heard about the keyhole was, like, 200 years ago. So, yeah. But, I mean, Genie is, like, an immortal creature, you know? So, of course, like, he is bound to hear something like that. But, like, I don't know how King Triton is aware of the fact that there is a keyhole in this world. Come to my grotto. I want to show you something. Ariel, the very next words I better hear out of your mouth are, I want to show you some. I want to show something to you, but you have to come alone. Oh my god, that dolphin just pushed me out of the way there for a second. But please, Ariel, the next words I want to hear out of your mouth are, I want to show you something, alone. Okay. Motherfucker, that's the reason why I don't have you in the fucking party. I thought you were gonna show me something like, you know what I was going for, right? And god damn it, I didn't hear what I wanted to hear. Fuck you, Ariel, you're not going to my party now. You're not invited. You're not invited for crumpets and tea. Fucking so mad, I'm gonna beat the shit out of this giant ass heartless. It's taking a bajillion hits for some reason. There we go. Alright. There's that heartless. Oh man. It's really hard to distinguish sometimes of where the heartless are. Oh, yeah, I just remembered something. Something I also just remembered. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna I'm gonna definitely grind as soon as, like, this recording session is over. Because there is this one boss in this world. I think you know who it is. Yeah, it's definitely, it's Ursula. Dude, fucking Ursula, fuck that boss. Like, seriously, that boss is such a pain. Like, if you thought fighting Leon and Yuffie was a bitch enough already, yeah, try fighting Ursula. Like, that shit is fucking unbelievable. I'm definitely gonna have to be grinding as soon as this episode's over. And I cannot wait till I get an upgrade for Thunder. I think I get it, I think I get it in this world, now that I think about it. Fuck you. Alright. Oh. There's some more Heartless over here. Oh, these guys are not affected at all by thunder? Fuck! Thanks, Donald. Oh, and I just remembered something also. There are two iterations of Ursula. Shit! Oh boy. Come on, get over here! Son of a bitch. Okay. Now can I go to the... Where the fuck is the... Where'd it go? Oh, it's over here. Fuck you guys. Look at all the wonderful things Flounder and I have collected. I think it's all from the outside world. Well, your outside world is very different from mine. I mean, your outside world is like above the sea. My outside world is like fucking, jeez, man, you wouldn't even believe. Someday I'm gonna see what's out there. Yeah, good luck with that, Ariel. Unless if your next move is to visit the planet of Mon Calamari, then yeah, definitely good luck. I want to see other worlds. Does that sound strange? No, not at all. I used to feel the same way. Used to. Well, I mean, I still do. Hey, why don't we try looking for that keyhole you were talking about? But your father said, oh, he treats me like a little girl. He never wants me to do anything. He just doesn't understand, you know. I'm so full of angst, like, oh god, I need a cigarette. Oh boy. I crack myself up sometimes. Fuck. I need a cigarette. Oh man, alright, yeah, there's all this, like, shit that's, like, up on, like, Ariel's shelves that we could totally steal. Let me see if I can find some more. Because I think somewhere around here there's a torn page. Not on this shelf. There's a bell I think we can ring. Oh, what is it locked onto? Oh, it's locked onto Flounder. Fuck Flounder. Oh, this probably is it. Nope, that's a cottage. How about up here? Anything up here? Anything at all? Maybe up here. Yep, there it is, torn page. I do have to say right now, what good is a torn page if it's underwater? I mean, once we get back on dry land, it'll probably just all be, like, shriveled up and, like, goopy. Oh, what's this? It's very cute, Ariel. Wait, you're still 5? Just be a smartass about it. Can I hit this thing? Oh wait, can I... Oh shit, that's wrong spell. Ah, I don't have enough... Alright, I can fix this. Oh! Ariel? I'm just gonna steal some of your shit, alright? This is what you get for not fucking showing your tits to me! That's what I thought we were going to your grotto for! Oh man. What am I fucking doing in my life? I think I did something. I don't know what I did though. I don't use a spell at all. Let me talk to Flounder. There's this really big fit. Alright, yeah, I've seen him. He's the fucking dolphin that pushed me out of the way in that one cutscene. I didn't even know that could happen, by the way. Uh-oh. It It's thing one and thing two.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day is coming.
Oh, man. Whatever reason, that fucking lipstick, like, just popped right the fuck out of her palette. Where do we go now? Oh, that's right, we were supposed to catch a ride with the dolphin. Where is Mr. Dolphin? I forgot where exactly Mr. Dolphin was, and the fucking camera's all weird. Alright, fuck off. Alright, come here. Come here! Alrighty, where the fuck's the dog? Oh, here he is. Giddy up, cowboy!
Yo, yo, yippee, 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 yahoo!
Come on. Are you gonna take us anywhere, or? Hold on, we probably need to do something first. Like, open up a door or some crap like that. Undersea guard. Wait, was there something in here? What is this area for? Other than getting a mega potion. Is there anything at all of a significance in here outside of that? Outside of this really, it's really, I do have to say, it's a very, very funny looking rock. I mean, it's definitely, like, in the focal point of the shot right here, I do have to say. Almost as if it was meant to be framed like that. Whatever. Oh, man. Okay, I definitely need to do something, obviously, because that dolphin is not going anywhere else outside of going around in a fucking circle like a madman. Undersea cave. Does that dolphin appear, in that one area before? Oh, yeah, he does. I just saw him shoot the fuck out. Okay, yeah. So the dolphin follows us to the undersea valley, and where the fuck did he go? Whatever, I guess we need to fight these heartless first. Because he gets scared. He gets scared when the heartless are around. Ow. Here are these guys. God, this fucking magic is a lot more powerful than what it was before. Dude, look at that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy with the gravity there. Okay. Come here, Mr. Dolphin. Fuck off, stupid heartless. Yeah, see, it won't let you grab on once they're heartless around. Fuck out of here. Wow, that Blizzard actually made short work of those heartless. Yeah, see, look at that. We're collecting bubbles underwater. And we are not using them for air like in Sonic. We're using them for magic. Because video game logic. Hey, that rhymes. Alright. Rylight the wind, bullseye. Thanks for the lift. All right, we have about a minute left. So I guess we can go in the sunken ship. Whoa! This shape reminds me of something. Oh, I don't know. How about the only thing that actually sticks out in Ariel's grotto? That's putting two and two together for you. Fucking camera. There you go. Oh, whoa, jeez. Alright, yeah, that's what I was gonna go down here for. Because I forgot what's in here. Fucking get... What's in here? Oh, mithril, cool. So we can make two magic things. Oh, that would be my timer. Alright. Let me go back up here for a second. There we go. Wow. Alright, so next episode, there is a shark outside that we are going to take care of. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.